Our next project is we're putting bracing up on the trusses, and we'll put angle braces. It'll take care of the wobbling of the walls, so to speak. We'll be doing the garage doors today. We'll get those. It's supposed to rain, so this is a good time to do this. They're 9 feet wide, 8 feet high, with glass. We'll be asking the homeowner. I don't know if they want the glass all the way to the top panel or the next panel down, but that's what we're doing next. Doors are all mounted in place. Now we're going to pick them up, and then we'll hook up the springs, get that all good so it goes up and down. Probably need to use that. Yeah. You get that? Okay. Yeah. Good. The doors are about maybe 100 pounds each. Garage doors are in. We're making the final connection now between the house and the garage. We're doing the breezeway. We're going to set the ridge pole, and then we'll do the rafters, plywood it. Then the framework is done. So, I don't know how are we gonna. What's that?
Are we just checking it, or?
No, it seems to be right on. It's perfect. The cut's good. So today's project, we're going to put the rakes on. I'm going to try to do all the rakes and subfascia all the way around today. Start getting it ready for that roofing. Fog lifting right off the roof. Pretty cool. One side done, lined up perfectly. That time of year.